Peace and love, this is Yari, and this video is going to be about the new moon in Capricorn. So with that new moon in Capricorn, it's going to be about us cultivating our mental forces. Because Capricorn is dealing with where we want to do well at, where we want to do great, and where there's much concentration and dedication, it's also dealing with our emotions, okay? Because we're cultivating these mental forces and we're trying to do well and we're using our foresight, okay, and we're looking ahead and we're thinking ahead and we're making sure we have everything we need for this season, because it's also kicking off winter season. So of course in winter season you want to make sure you have the right amount of materials, wood, food, all of those things to get through that season. This is what Capricorn is doing, so that's why it's dealing with your investments and will you do well with your materials, your resources, the type of people, places, and things that you're dealing with. And like I say always, this is a place where we're climbing this corporate ladder in our life, spiritually, mentally, and physically, where we're just trying to be maintained, right, where we don't have to worry. So this is where the serious attitude comes from for a lot of people, even if they're not typically serious people. A lot of times come Capricorn season, a lot of people are more restricted, they're more focused, they're more like stuck on what it is that they're trying to do and get things done, just trying to survive. All right, and but while you're surviving, you're also becoming the greatest. All right, so with this new moon, this is shining light on new places, new things, and new people in your life that are going to help you with these opportunities. These are also going to be things that's going to help you in the long run. So we will pay attention to the tools that we're using in this area of our life, which is going to be right there where we need it to be, especially with Saturn being here. So that's going to be dealing with our success, shining light on new ways we're going to do things and investing in new ways that we're going to do things. This is also shining light on some type of boundary that may be in your way that we need to pay attention to, because this is just giving you a little glimpse of what this might look like later on in life. And it's also giving you a little glimpse of what your success might look like later on in life. So everyone that you're encountering, everyone that you're dealing with, and this new way that you're setting things up for yourself is going to be very beneficial to you. How you deal with your emotions is going to be very important, okay? The moon in Capricorn is a detriment, all right? It's a detrimental place for the moon to be, because this is dealing with your comfort, and this is a confrontation with places that don't bring you comfort, all right? And things that may be personal or you deal with your family is being confronted with a place where you want to do well, and you're going to be in public and where everyone else can see you and bringing it to the forefront. So now we have to take care of personal things so that it does not conflict with the things that are happening outside of our life when we are trying to do well and when it's time for us to step on the stage. So peace and love. Pay attention to this. This is definitely dealing with our mind. This is dealing with writing things down. This is dealing with being more structured in what we want to do, so that we come off more serious, so we come off more professional in what we're trying to do, whatever business we're starting, and that we can let our partner know, even whether it's in business or in a personal relationship, where we're putting on the table and where we are with the future, where we are with right now, with where we want to be, and let people know that what we have is available and what's not available. This still goes back to our boundaries. So people may be starting new things or stopping new things. This also being initiating signs, dealing with the cardinal sign, Capricorn is going to be starting new things, but hopefully it's going to be something that's going to help you out later. So we have to be mindful about that, but it's going to be highlighting things. So if you are a Capricorn moon, if you have a Capricorn ascendant, or if you're a Capricorn sun sign, you're going to be feeling a lot of that, specifically the Capricorn moons, okay? Cancers are going to be confronted with some things, all right? Libras are going to be challenged with this, and Aries may be challenged with this moon tonight, so I definitely want to pay attention to that. You guys also knowing how you feel and dealing with your independence, dealing with your relationship, because the places that you want to do well may take off your focus and may take attention away from those other relationships and those other important places in your life, but this is also still a part of your foundation. Peace and love, and enjoy this transit.